Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, I'm the Cajun Catcher, and today we are opening up all these digital booster packs donated to the channel by a Mr. Steve Man Central. Link is in the description below to his Twitter and his YouTube. Be sure to go check him out, follow, and subscribe. But in the meantime, before you do that, let's open these packs, and we're going to start off with Breakpoint. And let's see what we get. Alright, so what energy? Let's see. We got a Psyduck, Numel, Clefairy, Gible, Scrumpy, ooh, Sudowoodo. Shout out Mystic 7, Pokemon Go. Alright. And oh, we got a break. A Trapnet break. Very nice. That is actually, I believe, the first break I've ever gotten. I just got back into Pokemon with Sun and Moon. The card game, that is. So I missed pretty much all of XY, and we got a Greninja. Very nice. Let's open another, shall we? What are we gonna get? Okay. Hey, we got a Max Elixir. Needed that. We got a Phantom Reverse Holo. And the rare is a Shiftry non-holo. Oh, well. Okay. So, now, on to Breakthrough. Now, I'm not too sure which one it was. It was either Breakpoint or Breakthrough. One of them is now out of print. They have been discontinued. So, you might want to stock up on those packs if they're packs you really, really like. Oh, we got a double rare. Double rare. What do we get? Another. We got a Noivern Blake. Break. Awesome. Woohoo. And a Gengar Holo. That was a good pack, guys. That was a good pack. Oh, man. Very nice. I'm happy with that. All right. And what are we getting this one? And the rare? Strata. Nothing too great in that one. Now, I do need to pre-apologize if you hear a bunch of moving in the background. I've still got a bunch of kittens. And if you want one, come on down to Louisiana. You can have it for free. Get them out of here, please. That's driving me insane. All right, but we didn't get nothing really too good on that one. Aromatisse was the rare there. So, one more, I believe, in Breakthrough. And then we're moving on to Evolutions. Oh, double rare. Getting a lot of these double rares. I'm liking it. Ooh, what is that? It's a Miss Magius Reverse Holo Rare, so good pull there. And the rare itself is Parasect. Hello, Parasect. Uh-oh. I hit the wrong button. No! Back to the collection. Okay, so back to the packs. And let's get opening on Evolutions. Evolutions, what you got for me today? Come on, can we get the Charizard, guys? Is it possible? Is it in our grasp to get the Charizard? Maybe we got a double rare again. And we got a Dugtrio Reverse Holo. And the rare, Farfetch'd. Farfetch'd. Okay. And here we go once again. Oh, Charizard Spirit Link. Uh-oh. Is that a good sign? Oh, Farfetch'd. Really? Ugh. And the rare. Oh my gosh. The Mewtwo Gold Border. I believe this is a secret rare. Oh, is it? No, I don't know. I don't think so. But oh my gosh, it is beautiful. Ooh. Wow-wee. That was a great pack. Thank you, Mr. Steve Man Central. That will go into my Mewtwo Madness deck. Because I have a deck with pretty much nothing but Mewtwo. Alright, what do we got? Oh, we got a Ninetales break. Oh, beautiful. And I want that Ninetales GX out of the Guardians Rising. And the rare, Starmie. Okay. Another pack. Another chance for the Charizard. Slowbo Spirit Link, we got Brock. Electrode is the reverse rare. and the actual rare, Far Frickin' Fetched. Really? Really far fetched? You gonna do that to me? You gonna do that? Ah, you're doing it, aren't you? Alright, so. What? Why is that reversed? That is out of whack. What? I don't think that's supposed to be reversed, is it? Okay, let me know in the comments below. What is up with this Doduo? Why is it reverse and not in the rare spots for the normal reverse holo? What's up with that? Ooh, Gyarados holo. Very nice. Okay, this is a weird digital pack. Ooh, a Japanese Executor? Okay, guys. I've never seen this. What is this? What is this? Is this... What? Okay. Comments below. Let me know. Inform me. Take me to school because I am failing this class. What the heck is up with this? That was an amazing pack. Don't get me wrong. I'm just confused. All right. Oh, God. Fat Pikachu. Venusaur Spirit Link. We got a Nidoran. Reverse Holo. Or Nid... Yeah. And... Far Frickin' Fetched. Really? Okay, you know what? It's worth it to get all these Far Fetched because of that one insane Evolutions pack. Alright, we got another Nidoran. And... Ooh! Look! A Mew. Non-holo. Oh, no, it is holo. I'm sorry. My bad. So, holo Mew for the rare on that one. Very nice. Very nice. So, maybe... That Japanese was like a secret rare type of thing? Maybe? I'm not too sure. We got the reverse holo Charizard! Ooh! Rah! Celeste le bon temps roule! And if you don't know what that means, that's let the good times roll in Cajun. You ever come down to Louisiana during Mardi Gras season, you're gonna hear that a lot. And Raticate. I don't care. We got that Charizard, baby. Oh my gosh. I'm happy for that Charizard. Oh. All right. Next pack. Unlisted Leaf. Ando, what's up, buddy? And we got a reverse holo Charmeleon. And then Dugtrio. Non-holo rare. Okay. Another pack. What do we got? Vulpix, Electabuzz, Gastly, Magikarp. Ooh, Magmar reverse holo. I like it, I like it. Oh, Misty's Determination full art. Wow, was that like karma there? Because we got two of the... I love it, I love it. Oh, this is a wonderful opening, guys. Wow. Definitely not clickbait when I say insane pulls, right? Oh, and we got a holo Chansey. Awesome. But unfortunately, that's the end of Evolutions there. So we're going to go ahead and move on to Fates Collide. Will the Fates be in our favor and bring us some more awesome pulls? Will the Fates bring us an EX? Arceus, can you hear me, buddy? I need an EX. All right. What do we got? What do we got? We got a double rare. So, the reverse is a Mr. Mime, and the rare itself is a Grumpig non-holo. Let's get another one going. Four more after this. All right, Lavatar. I still haven't caught a wild Lavatar in Pokemon Go. Have you? Let me know in the comments below. And the rare is a Tyranitar. I do not have one of those at all. I hatched a Lavatar, but I haven't caught one, and I'm way far away from a Tyranitar. All right, speaking of which, do you like the new gym system in Poga? Wormadam for the reverse, and the rare is a Mothim. I will actually probably be trying to do a Ooh, hello. I needed that stadium card. I did not have Chaos Tower. Awesome. Got a Loudred for the reverse. And the rare is a Superior. But as I was saying, I'm probably trying to get some gym footage for the channel tomorrow. Along with maybe another video. I actually have a poll running on Twitter now. Well, depending on the time you see this. So if you're seeing this within the first 20 hours of it being uploaded, there is a poll for the next video. Go vote to see what you want, because this channel is a democracy. You get to help decide what you want to see. Or get to see. I'm sure you already, know what you want to see. All right, we got a Finnegan for the reverse holo there. And the rare is another Mothim. We also got a Team Rocket's handiwork trade trainer there. Something else I didn't have. And I did it again. Okay, Pokemon. Just a tip for us PokeTubers. Please kind of change that up a little bit. Because it's like, open another. And we're getting all excited pulling these awesome pulls that you give us. And then it kind of brings us out of the funk. All right, guys. So I'm going to save Roaring Skies as the last packs, because you know what? Yeah. Just because. I like Roaring Skies. I think it's an awesome set. Steam Siege is one of my least favorites that I've seen. So, we got an Ampharos holo. Very cool. Another pack. Alright, what do we get? And we got a Lord have mercy! Meowth for the reverse. And, we got a Bisharp holo. Very nice, I like it. Love that artwork, man, that is beautiful. Alright. Let's open another, and I believe there's one more after this. Okay, what's going on here? Fast forward! And we're back! Have no idea why that took so long. Maybe it's a card that I had to download that I hadn't had before. If it's the Yanma, if I waited all that time for the Yanma, I'm gonna be tit tall. What do we got? It wasn't just for the ammo. We got Hydreigon holographic. Very cool. I love that artwork. I can't say that enough about some of these cards. The artwork is just beautiful. Alright, last pack of Steam Siege. Will we get an EX? We got a Litwick reverse and the rare. Oh, it's a Garvantula. Is that a holo? It's kind of hard to tell sometimes on the screen, but I don't think that's a holo. So just a Garvantula regular, and I did it again. What in the world? You're just seeing this Cajun Gadget just screw up back to back to back to back to back. It also kind of probably doesn't help. I do these on my phone because I like the touchscreen. I think it's a kind of cleaner, simpler interface. So, Roaring Skies, let's go. Will these last two packs of this awesome opening be even more awesome and give us some amazing pulls? Let's find out. We got a Voltorb reverse holo. And a Salamence holographic. Lots of holos. We kept lacking on the EXs. Got that Mewtwo. So I'm not going to complain at all. I'm just kind of wondering where are your brethren at. Natu, how do you do? Shout out to Leonhart. All right, we got an Unpheasant reverse. And the rare for the final card of this opening is a Dustox non-holo. Well, okay. You know what? Screw it. Let me grab this. Sorry for the noise here. I can't just leave out on deck. I've got 400 coins here. Let me see. What should we buy, guys? You know what? We're gonna do it this way. Since we got the Charizard, we're gonna do one evolutions. And then we're gonna do a Guardian's Rising, and we'll open the Guardian's Rising last. So. To the collection, Batman! Alright, so we're gonna open up the evolutions, hope for that Charizard. Now, will it be the regular Charizard? The reverse holo, the holographic, the Charizard EX, or the Mega Charizard? What will we get, or will we just bust? Oh, we got a Metapod reverse. And a Beedrill. We busted! Now you know what? That's okay. That is just perfectly fine. Guardians Rising. Let's see what we get out of the newest pack as of this video's recording. We got a Metalenergy. And two rares. What are we gonna get? Alright, we got a Salazzle reverse rare. So that's a point. And the rare is an Oricorio. Hey guys, you know what? This has been a blast. What an opening. Thank you so much for sticking around to the end. If you are new to the channel, please be sure you see that little circle right there. Hit that subscribe button right in the middle of your screen. And tweet it out, share it to all your friends. Make sure you let them know that the Cajun Catcher is one awesome pack opening kind of guy. Oh yeah. Thank you again so much for watching, guys. Be sure to like and comment down below, and I will see y'all next time.